everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, I'm going to be opening this. I was cleaning up my room, and I just saw this, and I was like, why not? Why not? So, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, make sure you do that. And without further ado, let's get started. So, first, I just got to take off plastic, and then you open it up at the top, right there. So you open it up, and you come and you get, hold on, you have to twist this, I think, to unlock. I think that's how it works. Sure how that happens. Oh, it's a little thing. Come on. Oops. Anyways, just gotta take this out. Oh wait, that's instructions. I'm just gonna save this because I don't really know. But anyways, we don't need this. Which look will you find? So now you have to open all of these little eggs. Yay. And we don't need this right now. Okay. So first you gotta take the plastic off if you can. So you try and take the plastic off. Why is plastic so stubborn? Okay, there we go. Maybe. There we go. Finally got plastic up. There we go. Gotta open this. How do you open it? Do you squish it? Twist it. Ah, there we go. Okay, we got our first blind bag. I wonder what it's going to get. Oh, I got part of a body. Okay, this looks like it's a skirt, so put that on. I think it goes like this. That's very interesting. Yeah, hopefully we can find the head or the other half of the body. Anyways, let's open up the next one. Another blind bag. A little bit creepy. No, that's just not right. Okay, we're missing a part of the body, and this is like a stand. I have no clue how this works. We'll just hopefully find the like other part of the body soon. Now we can add the head. I don't think this is working very well. Okay, there we go. I got her head on. Oh no, her skirt came off. I think it goes like this, and we just have to find some hair. I think, but we still, I think the back of the hair covers that. Now I just gotta open this one. Oh, there's the little zipper. Okay. Oh, wait, this is like a bigger blind bag, so, and it feels different, so. Oh, got some hair. So this is the back of her head. This is a little interesting. Maybe. I have no clue how that works. Now we're just gonna put this on. I think that goes like that. She has some interesting hair. Don't really, oh, like that, okay. Assuming it's something like this. I don't know. Okay, let's just hope we find something a little more normal. Ouch. I think I'm gonna need earrings. No, shoes and a, what is this? And so we have one shoe, I think. And a, peace sign. Okay. Put that on. We're shoeless, but there we go. This looks like a monster, I'm not gonna lie. I'm assuming it's gonna look more like that. But no. No. Okay. Assuming that's it, but this thing is cool. Like, am I missing something? Or is this just like how it is? Okay, and then you take the body parts back apart. Oh. I don't even think he's fit in here. Okay. Her hair just fell off. There we go. Oh, we have a little stand for her too. I don't know where that goes. Now you gotta close them all up. Close them all up. Close. Close. Honestly, that was a little bit creepy. Not gonna lie. And then, put that. There. Pop. Okay. about those dolls. I do not recommend them. You saw how mine looked. It was a little bit creepy. I mean, it could look better depending on what you get. But I know, did I just say I know? But it looks a little bit creepy, like really creepy. But yeah. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching my YouTube video. And today, did I just say today? And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.